Hello, my beautiful people. Are you new here? If you are, you should consider subscribing. I react to stuff. Today we are doing Merkles. Y'all remember when I used to call him Merkles before y'all told me that his name was Mercules? Anyways, featuring Ritz and Savannah Dexter, Better Myself. Shout out to all three of them. If you would like to leave a suggestion, put it in the comment section right now. Feel free to follow me. All my social media links are right there. I have a Patreon that I'm currently going live off of right now. So if you want to join in, click that link. If not, who cares? You know what I'm saying? Life goes on. I'm tired of telling y'all the same thing every video. Let's get into this song, Better Myself. It's what I felt like I've done.
I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should.
Yeah, I got a plan to make a lot of changes, but it's harder to breathe when your heart is racing. I've been caught up in constant contemplation. It's just not a phase, it's too complicated. Can't concentrate when the cuts get deeper. If I were you, I wouldn't love me either. My problem is I'm too fucking eager. I gotta taste the revenge.
That man said if I was you, I wouldn't love me either. Wow.
Cuts get deeper. If I were you, I wouldn't love me either. My problem is I'm too fucking eager. I gotta taste the revenge and there's nothing sweeter.
So I'm numbing the pain with another substance till I lose balance and my blood is rushing. Just another fuck up pissed drunk in public. They don't trust me at all like I'm up to something. Like why can't they ever hear me screaming? A preacher told me I might need Jesus. Trapped in my head trying to find some freedom. It feels like I'm some sort of evil genius. Please don't talk to me cause I don't wanna be bothered. And I can't fall asleep. I'm busy fighting these monsters. Why is it so hard to breathe? Somebody call me a doctor. I think I'm going fucking bonkers. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself.
This is actually a really good chorus. Actually, like, it's pretty catchy.
But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay.
Think I'm addicted to bad news. Everyone I love ends up being stab wounds. Maybe they did what they had to. I'm better.
Now think about it. You know how often you would have to hear bad news to feel like you're addicted to? Like, you would have to be hearing it a lot.
Alone or give me liquor and tattoos. I'm better. I feel like nothing takes the stress away.
Dang, Savannah, she's on 24? Oh, wow.
You bitches think you know me, you don't. Throw 100 million stones trying to break me, you won't.
I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason.
I thought I could join dope for good, but smoking cones of wood cause I cut the mustard. Really wishing I was drunk. I've become accustomed to the sober life. Overnight took a year and 9 months to flush it like I don't mean shit. Every time the phone ring get told to shut the fuck up. Because it, but I wanna love, but she don't want no contact. The sheriff gonna come and lock me up for just that. Just that's when I fuck a lot. I've been the thickest. I was on a mission trying to get me took up pills. He don't wanna write a script and get in trouble when it's obvious it's something that I'm hooked on steel. I told him, look, Doc, look, I'm chill. Drop a half a bottle earlier and I don't even look off kill. Watch it stood on till someone's sentence in my body like I'm running on a football field.
Boy, I just wanna better myself. All right, now that's the... First of all, Ritz flow is ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Mama said, I know you got your life temporarily taken away, but living here is better than jail. Then the minute she said it, I felt like killing myself. I don't look in the mirror, I don't step on no scale. What's so goddamn fat? Goddamn Johnny, get no goddamn money. Every goddamn body, what you found that funny? Your heavens, my hell.
Huh.
I can't get ahead of myself.
Wow.
I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay.
Teresa, you are wild. You are wild, girl. That was Mercury's featuring Ritz and Savannah Dexter, Better Myself. That was a cool little bop, man. If you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below. Trying to see me right to next. Follow me. Social media links right there. Patreon in the description. I'll see you on the next video.